The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Texas, weighing in at 226 pounds, Jimmy Fox.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
Always walking around with a chip on his shoulder, and he's going to use that anger against his opposition.
Here comes the horror. Coming to get you, Saxton.
I think I gotta run to the bathroom.
You do that normally, Byron.
And his opponent from the bottomless pit, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman.
Guys, to me, the scariest thing about Boogeyman is what we are seeing are not mind games. This is simply Boogeyman being himself.
Well, you're actually right, Corey, and being himself has earned the Boogeyman wins over Hall of Famers like JBL and Booker T.
Pure nightmare fuel.
A very erratic and eccentric superstar.
I've always wondered, guys, do you really think those worms taste good?
Why don't you go ahead and sample them, Saxton? You let us know.
I'm good.
Boogie, he's over here. Oh, look, no, turn around, Boogie.
No, quiet, Corey, quiet.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
Well, I hope he isn't afraid of worms, because he's got to deal with the freaking Boogeyman.
Yeah, and if you think his entrance is unsettling, wait till you see him in the ring. Boogeyman is as athletic as he is terrifying. And Corey, he's pretty darn terrifying.
Just unloading knees to the body.
To the knee.
Right on the patella.
Boogeyman not exactly worming his way into his opponent's head there. Into the corner now.
Oh, my Lord!
And the Boogeyman is on the downside of things now.
Boogeyman has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Corey, let's say you're Boogeyman. You've eaten your worms, smashed your clocks, and drawn up a game plan. What are you doing to win this match?
Shock and awe, Cole. Use mind games to start and then just keep things simple and effective. Boogeyman has a very simple formula, so he should stick with what he does best.
Boogeyman tied that one.
And responds with a counter of their own.
And Boogeyman able to reverse that,
reciprocating the initial reversal.
Beautiful moonsault. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Don't turn around.
Hits him with the counter.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, bullseye with the back fist.
Scraping over the eyes.
Just ruthless.
Oh, my
Look at
goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Power slam. Counters that. Boogeyman.
Look at this incredible power.
The gorilla press.
Wow.
Setting it up.
Boom. The boogeyman sleeping with the worms now.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Got him up.
Boom. Ooh. Down across
God.
The knee.
And the boogeyman is on the downside of things now.
Boogeyman has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Cranking the head. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And Boogeyman able to reverse that.
Finally, Boogeyman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Just ruthless.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's gonna have to dig out of this in a hurry.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Trapped in the corner.
Just utterly terrifying offense from the boogeyman.
Make sure the batteries are charged in your nightlight, Saxton.
Can't quite get him there.
What a good measure.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Samoan driver. This could be big. Going up high.
From the heavens, big time splash. First one missed, second one didn't.
Effective.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He gets sent down to the floor. To the outside.
This could get wild. Here's the gorilla press.
Insane.
What power.
Insane.
Up and down. Not done yet.
Into a moonsault. What a combo. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars, time to end this.
A big punch. Ouch.
Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
And the boogeyman is on the downside of things now.
Heavy work being done to the boogeyman.
And Boogeyman able to reverse that.
Finally, Boogeyman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Could be a chance for him to change the complexion of this match.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
He'll head to the ring.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Feeling a titanic ship roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
And you can tell these attacks are disorienting him.
Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
And now he's controlling the pace of this one.
He can't allow himself to let up now. And another cut.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. See ya. Definitely wouldn't want to be ya.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Ah, kick right in the face. And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Ah, impressive counter.
Could be what Boogeyman needed to... Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
And the boogeyman is now in a demoralizing spot.
Boogeyman has to gather the energy to turn the tables. Oh, boogeyman anticipated that.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Picture perfect drop kick.
He's getting a huge boost right
now from all those chants and cheers.
This is not going to end well.
Down with a power bomb. And the Boogeyman is on the downside of things now.
Boogeyman has to gather the energy to turn the tables. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turn.
From the heavens, got the knees up just in time.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Now trampling the opposition.
And Boogeyman able to reverse that. Taking this one back to the ring now.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Side rushing leg sweep. Can he take advantage?
He fends off the attack.
Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Look at this incredible power. The gorilla press.
Wow. Into a moonsault. What a combo.
Coming in hot.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
He shoves him onto the announce table, looking to end this in spectacular fashion.
How do you survive this? The table is scattered in pieces.
What a mess. These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Setting it up. Boom! That has got to be the one.
Makes the cover. Oh, and he just kicked out.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
And the Boogeyman is now in a demoralizing spot.
Heavy work being done to the Boogeyman. Setting it up. Boom. I don't care who you are, you can't survive any more of those.
Win here tonight.
No doubt that was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Jimmy.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
That's what happens when you put in the preparation and the training.